There is a shortage of physics teachers, so we're trying to explore what it is to be an engineer in physics teaching as a means of encouraging more engineers into teaching. To assure a good supply of engineers, we need more physics teachers. So we say to the engineering organisations, this is an investment strategy. If we can encourage more of your members to come into teaching, ultimately engineering itself is going to benefit.
Up until now, we've focused on the students, or we've lobbied government, or we've talked to the companies, and we're now getting a real focus back on teachers as being the one area that we could make some real difference. You just get blown away by the enthusiasm of these teachers. They've given up their private time to come here. They're full of ideas for things that I can take away and do at the institution, so it's been very valuable for me.
Bloodhound SSC is a project to take the land speed record from 763 miles an hour to 1,000 miles an hour. But actually, that's not its main purpose. Its main purpose is to get children excited about science, technology, engineering, and mathematics.
It was a really interesting lecture on the Bloodhound speed records. Fundamentally, it's just been a bit of an eye-opener, and it's, you know, made me think about, you know, why I first went into teaching. I started off my work alongside my sixth form studies as a children's party host, and I thought I actually quite like working with children, and I love science and I love engineering. And I thought that maybe physics teaching would be the way forward. Being an engineer means you're quite sort of goal-oriented. When I look at a class, I sort of try and work out what I can get out of them and how I'm going to do that.
Teaching is a balancing act. For someone who's moving from a different environment into teaching, it's quite an institution. It's very set in its ways and the way it wants to work. On the positive side, the science has been great, the kids have been great. The support from individuals has been pretty good.
It's really interesting speaking to all the other physics teachers and people who are working at the IOP. It's been fantastic.